When most people think of bluegrass, they usually think of it coming from the South. Well, here's a group from up in the Boston area, and they're one of the nation's hottest bluegrass bands, Joe Val and the New England Bluegrass Boys.
Who's that knocking on my door? Hard time.
Hard time.
What's that blowing in my window? Cold wind.
Cold wind.
Cold wind. Let the cold winds blow and the hard times go.
If you come out home, then I wouldn't be alone, and I wouldn't have to worry anymore. Who's that knocking on my door? Hard time.
Hard time.
Hard time.
What's that blowing in my window? Cold wind.
Cold wind.
Cold wind. Let the cold wind blow and the hard times go.
Thank you. We're going to do a number that I'm sure a lot of you people have all heard the Lubin Brothers through the years, a couple of great singers, and Charlie's still at the Grand Ole Opry singing. And we're going to do one of their tunes now that I recorded live on an album over in Holland called Satan's Jewel Crown.
Free, he made me his own and help
Thanks a lot. We got a little instrumental number for you here, one called Sally Ann.
We're going to do a number. number that's the title song of our last Rounder album, one called Sparkling Brown Eyes.
Thank you very much. We sure appreciate that. We're going to sing you one now that Joe sings a real high part on and the rest of us kind of join in. It's one called Why Don't You Tell Me So.
Just won't admit that's why I'm so lonesome, see.
Join us this week on Fire on the Mountain, and special thanks to Joe Val and the New England Bluegrass Boys. Take us home.